I think working hard makes your head strong. You know, like when I was a kid, I'd stare off at these street lights for like 30 minutes and try not to blink, or I'd be squeezing a ball until I thought my hand was gonna explode. I was teaching myself to be uncomfortable because I knew being uncomfortable might come in handy someday, like when I was in the ring and such.
Go. Yo, Peter Lee, photoalbi.com.